function. Find k if f of x is equal to kx square, x less than or equal to 2, 3, x greater than 2 is continuous and x equal to 2. Less than or equal to 2 is equal to 2 and 2 minus. Greater than 2 means 2 plus. Limit x tends to 2 minus f of x. That is equal to limit x tends to 2 minus which function? First function, kx square. K into 2 square. How much? 4k. Limit x tends to 2 plus f of x is equal to limit x tends to 2, 3. What is the answer? 3. Given, because here no x, no, that's a direct answer 3. Given f is continuous at x is equal to 2. That means left hand limit is equal to right hand limit. X tends to 2 minus f of x is limit x tends to 2 plus f of x. That means 4k is equal to 3. K is equal to 3 by 4. It's an easy question. May or may not tell you, but it's also an important question. You can continue in the